U.S. aviation officials have approved flights by commercial drones over land for the first time. They say British oil giant BP can use unmanned aircraft to monitor its operations in Alaska. Until now, aviation authorities have allowed only the military, firefighters, and police forces to use drones. The move is expected to clear the way for cargo delivery firms and movie makers to put their own drones in the sky. But some people say more drones could pose a threat to privacy and public safety.